Is parenting the world's toughest job? Some say it's a lifelong commitment, a bond that outlasts everything else. But is it comparable to other roles we take on in life? Is it akin to owning a pet or babysitting? Let's delve in. Imagine for a moment you've brought home a new puppy. This adorable little bundle of joy is now your responsibility. You feed it, train it, take it for walks, and yes, clean up after it. It's a commitment for sure, but it is a commitment that lasts a decade or so. And while it's an important responsibility, it's not quite the same as raising a child. Now consider babysitting. You're in charge of someone else's child for a few hours, maybe even overnight. You feed them, play with them, put them to bed, and handle the occasional meltdown. But at the end of the day, or the weekend, you hand them back. It's a responsibility, but it's temporary. Parenting, on the other hand, is a whole different ballgame. It's not just about feeding and taking care of a child. It's about nurturing, teaching, and guiding a new life. It's about shaping a human being with all its complexities and intricacies. It's about sleepless nights, stressful days, and moments of sheer panic. It's about sacrifices, compromises, and putting someone else's needs before your own, always. And it's not just about the time and effort, it's about the cost, too. Think dentist bills, school fees, and college tuition. It's about the hidden costs, the unexpected expenses, the financial strain. It's about the pressure of providing, not just materially, but emotionally and psychologically too. Becoming a parent means giving up a certain amount of freedom. It means less time for yourself, less spontaneity, less leisure. It means more planning, more organization, more discipline. It means dealing with the struggles, the challenges, the incessant demands of a little person who depends on you for everything. The reality is that parenting is a lifelong commitment. It's a role that evolves and changes but never really ends. It's a job that tests your patience, your resilience, your very sanity, but it's also a job that brings immense joy, profound love, and unparalleled satisfaction. So, is parenting the world's toughest job? Perhaps. But it's also the most rewarding. It's a job that shapes you, changes you, defines you. It's a job that makes you a better person, a stronger person, a more compassionate person. It's a job that gives meaning to life, that makes life worth living. In conclusion, parenting is not just a responsibility, it's a privilege, it's a journey, a transformation, a revelation. It's a challenge, but it's also a gift.